baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with a video. In today's video, y'all see this concoction in front of me. This is my water, clearly. This is my hot sauce. I had to buy some because we ain't got none anyway. But we got some Texas Peep. And y'all see all this luscious watermelon. I actually had to buy two of these. So this was like $6, $7. And then I had bought one and it was in a cup. That was like $5. So yeah, we going to see how much we can eat of this in 7 minutes. Because your girl knows she not going to be able to eat all of this. Especially some good juicy watermelon. Yeah, so guys, if y'all watching, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, turn on post notifications, comment down below. Any more challenges y'all would like for me to do, hit up the comment section down below. Yes, sir. And yeah, I got my timer set over there, but I will be putting it up in the video for 7 minutes. I'm not calling nobody out because hopefully, and I know most of y'all already done this challenge, so this is like a free-for-all. And this challenge was created by Sharonda, the goddess, with her son. Watermelon and hot sauce in 7 minutes, okay? I don't know. We might have to take my glasses off for this. Because it's about to go down. It's about to get real. Oh, we need to get a thumbnail. Oh, let me at least put my hot sauce up here first. Ooh. What you thought? I don't know. I use my teeth for everything. Ooh, you just Texas Pete. Hopefully, it ain't hot and it don't burn my mouth. But it smells like a lot of cayenne. Give it a good shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Oh. Shake, shake, shake. All right, that's enough shaking. And I'd like to apologize for the background noise y'all may hear. Ooh. We got drip for sale. 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 Ugh. All right, that should be enough because whatever I don't eat, I will rinse off and eat it. Now let's get us a thumbnail. Stuff we go through for these YouTube streets. Okay. One of them will do. Oh, I'm about to eat without the timer on. Hold up. Let's hold this. And then we got to press start. 1, 2, 3, go. Better thumbnail. Sharonda, I know I'm gonna be new to your family, but what were you thinking with this challenge? Was y'all bored in the house? Bored in the house? You and your son? Please, cause the sister wanna know. This ain't too appealing. Keep past the hot sauce, it ain't that bad, but still, what were you thinking? I'm all for a challenge, but thank God she didn't say too much spicy stuff, because I'm like, nope, I'm good. Sorry. It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Got a little bit more time left to go. starts eating hot sauce. Okay, guys, yesterday I ain't beat it, but I did eat a lot. My lips are burning and numb at the same time. Texas Pete and Sharonda, I'm blaming it on y'all. You, because you created this challenge. And Texas Beat for creating the hot sauce. Y'all had to put y'all together on this watermelon and try to eat it. Now, don't get me wrong. I love me some watermelon. And I love me some hot sauce. But why you had to put them together? Why? Excuse me. Yep, we're about to rinse all this excess. And I wonder if they can fit in here. Because this is the container that the other ones came in. So, we're going to rinse and see whatever can fit in here. And that's that. Because I'm also save this bowl. Because I got another challenge coming up. Just got to get some more stuff. So y'all be out on the lookout for that. Because this bowl is definitely returning. This is a good size bowl. Like, bruh. This is lit. Oh, yeah. I'm about to get all these excess pieces of hot sauce off. And we're going to eat this because we don't waste food, but we don't waste no food whatsoever. It was definitely good. It was actually pretty fun and refreshing, to be honest. It's hot. It's summertime. Watermelon people eat in the summertime. Hot sauce people eat on their food and chicken in the summertime. So, it wasn't all that bad as it cracked up to be. But it's just like, why me? Yes, yeah, it rhymed it. I got a little flow skills up in there. Nah, no, I don't know that. But yeah, let's get one more bite of watermelon. One more. Like DJ Khaled said, another one. Another one. Another one. Wow, bro. I'm literally about to clean these up, then wash my hand, get a blow dryer and stuff. Cause your girl about to get her hair done. Your girl about to get her hair done. Your girl about to get her hair done. Alright. So, we got my season video Monday. Yep. And it's gonna be a premiere. We're gonna wash these off. Let me just stop talking y'all to death, because I know y'all do not want to hear me talk. Oh my god, look at these curl points. But anyway, guys. This was fun. This was definitely fun. Shout out to Sharonda. the goddess and her son for this challenge. I ain't even need to drink none of my water. But anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm not calling nobody out, like I said in the beginning. Hopefully, most of y'all don't did this challenge anyway, so there's no need for that. But anyway, guys, like I said, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that button over there. Turn it gray, please. Thank you. And until next time, we are out of here. We are out of here. We are out of here. Whoa. Peace.